This is a PTN AFL news update brought to you by Lynx Deodorant. Hi guys, I'm Scott Price with a AFL news update. Well, Anzac Day has just been about just around the corner, guys, this year. And the pre-match between guys, this year, the MCG between the Melbourne Demons and Richmond Tigers is sure to be a blockbuster. Then the other blockbuster, which is on Thursday afternoon between guys, this year, is between the Collingwood Magpies and Essendon Bombers. Collingwood Magpies also made fancies to be impressive win based the Anzac Day game. Geelong is also due to be impressive play West Coast, and then the Pluto Power due to face the North Melbourne Kangaroos at the Adelaide Oval. This has been basically my PTN AFL news update. I'm Scott Price, and I'll catch you guys then. Thank you. PTN's Australia's Sports, the Sporting Network.